Hi there, what's going on? Today I want to show you how you can manage all your social media platforms at one place. If you are bothered about managing all these things and if you are forgetting your password randomly, then this is the right video for you. If you want to boost your productivity and if you are a businessman want to save ton of times, and this is the right video for you. Yes guys, we all know that how hard it is to manage all social medias at one place. Let me introduce Rambax. This is a workplace browser will save you tons of time by managing all social medias for you at one place. Okay, to download the Rambax, go to the browser and search for Rambax. You'll find rambax.app, open that. You'll find download for free button here in the home page. Click on that. In the pricing section, you will find three pricing options. The first one is community edition free. So absolutely it is free. You can manage 99 apps in single place. If you want to support the developer, you can go ahead with the pro version by paying $2 per month. And as well as there is enterprise option by paying $10 per month. I would recommend first explore with the free options, and this is absolutely free and we can manage up to 99 apps. So without bothering the other options. So scroll down and you will find the download button. Click on that. And again scroll down, you'll find three options for Rambax for Windows, Rambax for Mac and Rambax for Linux. So I'm using Windows. I hit the download button under Windows. So if you are running with Mac or Linux, you can go ahead with these versions. So in my case, I'm using Windows. That's why I'm downloading the Windows version. Yes, once we have downloaded, go to the program directory and run the program. Yes, now we have successfully installed the Rambax. Let me finish it. So it will automatically open the app for us. Or else, go to the Windows search bar and type Rambax, or you will find the desktop icon. So let me open the Rambax now. You can see here a lot of social media icons on the first page. If you want to install any social media platform on this browser, go to here and search, or else you can scroll down and find the app. Let me first install the Facebook. So once you click on that, it asks you to add the Facebook for you, and some options you can see here. So you can select all and write or show services name in the tab, or you can hide that, and always display status bar in the top. You can hide that too, or you can enable it. So you can play around these options and hit the add Facebook. You can see here the Facebook is going to add now. Let me log in with my login details. Yes, we have successfully logged in with our Facebook account now. Then again go to the home page and let me add more apps now. Yes guys, you can see here I have added many social media platforms in a single place. So this is how you can add 99 apps for free, and you can use it for lifetime for free. And you can play around with some options in the file options. Go ahead and click on the file and select preferences. And the most important options I will show you, master password. Ask for master password in the startup. So if you want to set up a master password for your all social medias in the Rambax, you can do here. So click on the master password and you can put some password here. So if you worry about if someone access your social media platforms, then you can set this master password. So once you set the password, you can hit the save button. That's it guys, this is how we can manage all social media at one place on Windows 10. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. My name is Ramesh and we will meet you in the next video. Until then, bye bye.